What is going on, everyone? I will be providing the color codes in the description below, and if you need to know the shape and positioning of a layer, please pause the video in between. Also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. Let me know in the comments below what you thought of this emblem, what emblems you'd like to see in the future, and if you have an idea for a paint job you want to see. And as always, thank you for watching. Until next time, y'all have a good one.